Today, Apple is going to reinvent the phone.
And not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Preparing for graduation, I'd have to say.
One of the most memorable games I've ever had at Catoctin history was against Boonesboro last year. Having a game of my life, and Shield was right there, was next to me the whole time, probably as always.
I don't know, it's just too many to count.
I was probably finding out that I got double fives on the AP Calc exam.
This is a bad question.
Okay. The homecoming game? Just because football is a main part of my life, and I don't know, it was really memorable.
This year, I think it was probably just my experience, like in Mr. Kimbrell's class, learning about the wolf. I like that.
Going the furthest that mock trial has gone in 10 years, it was really special.
I have to say the best memorable moment is the FFA movie game night that we had this year. It was a lot of fun.
Hanging out with my friends, seeing them all the time.
State championships in wrestling this year.
Being senior class president.
Being on the football team, being part of the basketball team. Just making friends and having that relationship with my teammates. That was probably one of the most memorable moments I had. And probably 2009 when the senior class won states. That was pretty awesome.
It's probably like around like lift up and homecoming was really great. But I think graduation is going to be the best one.
Today is going to be better than yesterday, and tomorrow is going to be better than today. Somewhere in the future, you look much better than you do right now. A journey of 1,000 miles must begin with a single step. The keys to a long, happy, healthy life is to be yourself and don't let money, people, or problems control your happiness. Keep everything easy, effective, and enjoyable. Happiness does not have to come at the end of the road. You can have it along the way. If you want something you never had, you have to do something you never have done. The greatest injustice that you can do to yourself and others is not to live to your full potential. So don't deprive yourself. of what you can be due to a lack of preparation and dedication. Go Cougars.
1, 2, 3, my baby don't mess around because
I don't know. The whole texting in class thing is pretty dumb, and I do that pretty much every day, so I guess that's it.
Don't really break the rules.
Stop coming.
Walk around with a hat on all times, but I hate hats and I never wear them, but it just takes the teachers off, so I thought it'd be kind of funny.
I'd probably go out to eat at lunch.
I wouldn't break a rule. I wouldn't break a school rule. Too good. Too good for that. Wouldn't do that.
I wear my Batman suit every day.
Maybe I should have previewed these questions. High school, you're it's a lot easier when you make a mistake. There's a lot of people out there to help you. Everything you have around you is built to help you succeed. When you get out in the real world, it's a little bit of the opposite, where you're on your own, and you have to, even when you need help, you have to go find help. So the big difference is how much effort it takes on your own. So use the help while you can get it. Seniors, good luck.
What's the difference between high school and the real world?
High school is a place where you're around your friends all the time. The real world, it's not that you don't have friends, but in the real world you have to take responsibility for everything you do. And it becomes much more difficult to incorporate all your friends into what you know you have to do.
What's the most exciting part about leaving high school and entering the adult life?
No more studying, no more homework.
And any final words for the seniors?
Best of luck. Enjoy your life.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
Guns and Earth.
The trouble in my drag you down.
The Beatles are one of the best bands, and actually every road, just every song. Bam!
Getting me through my senior year.
Alright, wait a second. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place
your. I have cleaned up somewhere if you need it.
Rocky. Yeah, Rocky. A pretty good movie. Came out in 75. Written and directed by Sylvester Stallone. Actually, I wanted to get a different actor to do it, but he said, "Nah, I think I'll take this one," because, you know, he's Italian. And came out. The first one was a complete classic.
God.
What?
No, Patrick,
did it not come out in 75?
So how about we not do that essay?
Not do that? Okay. No.
Good morning, Catoctin Cougars. Today is April 24th, 2013. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Devin, you dressed up today, boy. You looking bad. You looking bad. So, boy, you didn't hear what I said. What I said. You hear me? Tell who's you?